They live only in cave waterfalls. The entire population of these cave angelfish seem to live in just two small caves. It's the same story with other troglodytes. There may be fewer than 100 Texas cave salamanders in the wild. This may be the first time they've ever been filmed. The Belizean white crab is another creature unique to just one cave system. Living in perpetual darkness, each species has lost more than pigment. They've lost their eyes. It takes thousands of generations to lose vision, so these species must have been isolated for eons. To compensate, the blind salamander has other highly developed sensory organs. Receptors in its skin detect minute movements made in the water by its prey. External gills help it breathe in water low in oxygen. Angelfish feed on bacteria in the fast-flowing water. They keep their grip with microscopic hooks on their fins. Food is often scarce. Troglobites, like the crab, survive on whatever washes into the cave from outside. A salamander may not find food for several months. So when something does come along, it can't afford to miss it. It's a marvel they survive at all. One cave is so inhospitable, you don't expect it to harbor any life. The water flowing from Mexico's Villa Luz cave is colored white with sulfuric acid. Explorers must wear respirators.